Alright, so. Oh, that's nice. They have a 5 outlet extension cord with three USB ports or something. Also, so it's only $14.68. So I've got 2 fans, $15 each. They're 10-inch, but they're 3-speed, I think. One for the living room, one for the kitchen. Total's $46.86. But if I deposit the 40, oh, I'm not depositing. Right. Oh, that's true. Right. After I pay the rent and the Philips Lifeline, I've got $520 left. And then I'm supposed to get $220, and I have a $40 check, so I have $260 to spend, so $520. Right. $440 after rent. So I can do $80 if I want. I should get my check from Sheboygan Family Services. about advocacy programs. So, should be about $220. $518? Shit. The advocacy program's check is $518. It's $518. She told me it's gonna be about $220. CDs, so I don't know. A lot of money. Oh, shit. I got my Book of Kells postcards. I'm not going to open them just yet. This is the first one. Okay. It's exciting. Shit. Keep it. Well, just in general. The gift card is too, I think. I don't want to buy anything. I don't know. I just want to get a few months of rent. Oh, they said it was. Yeah, it's been hard to know. tell anything. Yeah, she said it looked good. I thought it looked kind of angry. Thanks. Can I not spend money for a little bit? I'm not gonna feel pressured about a car. I just maybe I shouldn't. One transaction for the rent, and then use the cash. Where'd she get her stuff? She doesn't have money. Oh. Is she a queen? No. Cash, cash. With those. I don't know how I feel. $10 for 100 envelopes. Wow. 300, right? Am I doing 200? What am I doing? I don't want to spend. I don't need shit. What am I doing? Oh. Wish I could. Ice water tank. Give me something free on it.